Well, hello everyone, and welcome back to Bellwright. It is, I must say the weather is kind of brutal. It's very well done, though. I was loading into the game, and when you first load in winter, it's everything's clear, and then the snow falls, and then it builds up. It's actually kind of cool. It's how that works. I was just waiting for the game to load, and the wind is blowing, and I don't know. It's just really cool. I'm really digging it. Look, we've got progress happening. Tannery Row is a priority. Oh, thank you. Tannery Row is a priority. We are continuing to work on it. We've got our, these are the drying racks, right? Yeah, drying racks. We have the tanning racks over here. We've got four of these guys. This was a suggestion that somebody made, was to do four of those and then two of the tanning racks. Just because of how long it takes. Like, these are still being processed, right? And then I think over there, how far are we with these guys? Yeah, these guys are still being processed. I don't know how long it actually takes, but it seems to take forever. All right. Phoebe Rowan was injured by an animal. What? Up here. Oh, wolves. Really? Did she die? Did we lose somebody again? Am I going to have to take wolves off the list of things that we hunt? Population. Oh my goodness. Okay, we are losing people to wolves. I think I want to go up. Yeah, you know what? Phoebe. Oh, she's... Did she respawn? No. Let's go up and take a look. Let's go figure out what's happening with Phoebe. But that's, yeah, there's a wolf pack up at the top of the hill. Maybe I shouldn't have them go after wolves. I don't know. I think they'd be able to handle wolves, though. They're not, like, wolves are a challenge, but they're not, like, you know, super challenge. So, is she injured? There's two things that can happen when you, hang on. Because this is the den. You know what? Get my... Oh, my axe is almost dead. Ooh, I should probably do something about that. No. Bad. You hurt my people. Die. And you too. This axe is not going to make it. Oh, there goes my axe. Okay, it's time to bring out the sword. I don't like using a sword for this. There we go. Ooh, I actually managed to do it. We got the gambeson. Nice. My health took a hit, but that's okay. Okay, maybe it's because there's three wolves. This is a bit of a rough battle. I mean, I'm well armed and all of that, and I had a bit of trouble. It might be a bit of an issue. But I think let's see if this trend continues of my people getting hurt. I don't really like it. Wait a minute. Where's the body? Hang on a sec. Oh, there she is. Oh, she went. Oh, man. She came all the way up here. She must have got this is where the wolves are and everything. Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah. She's growing into the earth as we speak. She's gonna be reformed, built anew from whatever. You get the idea. This is somebody else. This is not one of my people. That's another people. Okay. Hang on a sec. Okay, so we are now officially in out of winter. That's kind of cool. I was wondering about it because the sound of the rain, the snow started to get kind of that kind of more rainy, frozen rain type situation. And all right. Oh, stamina. Okay. Well, aside from that, what is the plan for today? Well, the first thing I was going to do, is there any ores? Nope, they're all stone. Okay. I was going to go and get some books for my education. I need to skill up. I need to keep on top of that. The last episode was all about, tooling up for the raid and all of that. And also trying to get this tannery section here all sorted out, which we've been making some good progress on. So that's good. Yeah, maybe I think we might actually have managed to produce some dried hides already. And those are maybe the second set, because we've been doing that for a little while now. Okay, now, food. Let's put the food away and then get on with the business at hand, which is... Oh, okay. Hey, guys.
Ever notice how mushrooms just appear out of nowhere?
Yeah, they do.
It's like magic.
It is like magic. There we go. Let's put that in there. No cooked food except for this one. I'm going to grab that. Do I have any? I've got no cooked food on me. And I've got a busted axe. We should see if we could repair that, actually. I think I will. We've got a bit more meat. So that's kind of nice. Let's see. Let's put... I'll just shove the other materials in here. You, and even that, maybe. And also... Nope. Okay. All right. What is it going to take to repair this axe? Let's take a look. Repair rugged axe. It requires crafting level 4, something I do not have. Well. Wait a minute. How come it shows a full health bar here, but it says that it's also broken? Does that make any sense? That's a bit weird, isn't it? Requires crafting 4. I can't fix this. If I were to leave this axe in here, would they repair it for me? Let's find out. In the meantime, I'm going to have to get myself another axe. I don't think they're in there. I think my tools...
So far, we're doing great work, don't you think?
I do think you're doing great work. I think you're doing exceptional work. And then we've got here a rugged axe. I will take that bad boy. There we go. Inventory. And you go back right there. Okay. Now... Food is a concern. Are they preparing food? Are they actually... Yes, they've got berry jam coming. Nothing there, really. Is it a shortage of meat? Is it my hunters? Is it because they're getting hurt? That actually might be... Oh.
All done in a good days of work.
Elizabeth, don't go out and get killed. Oh, my goodness. Okay. Yeah, we don't have... All right, well, I'm going to have to fall back on the basics just for now. We're just doing a bit of a run to... Did I not grab a berry? There we go. We're just doing runs to the villages, so yeah, it's not going to be a big deal. Okay, let's do that. Let's go and let's check out Hirndean first. Oh, wait a minute. Didn't we pick up a quest? Hang on a sec. Foul play. Yes, you know what? Let's go to Hirndean because we have this little quest here that we can get some renown, some coins. Talk to Marin Lupton. So let's track that one. Talk to Marin Lupton. And let's see. Is that up in Hirndean? Yep, it's all up in Hirndean. Apparently, there is some issue with chickens. There's somebody's either they're taking them or something like that. This shall not stand. We shall not harass the chickens. The chickens are very important. That's where eggs come from. Lots of people like eggs, you know. All right. But first, I am going to hit up the bookseller. That is my plan. Oh, actually, what I should do is... Here, let's eat... Oh, mushroom stew. Okay, there we go. Let's eat you and you. There we go. That'll get us... It's not perfect. I'm not, like, ready to go into battle like this.
Work, peasants. There's no...
Hey. I don't want to hear from you, peanut gallery. Now, where is... No, let's not go this way. There's the store guy, which is... He's right over here. This guy right here. And then I think over there on the left, there's the... that's
trade your coins for something truly special.
No, I have about books? Not you. Okay, there's the book guy. Let's go back. Let's get some books.
Ancient parchment, tales untold. What catches your
yes.
eye?
Is there something you need?
Oh, I accidentally... I'm talking to Andrea here. No, not you, Andrea. Here, hang on a sec. All right. Greetings, traveler. Greetings. The books in my store are essential tools for personal growth. I think so too. And self-discovery. Yes, shall we discover ourselves? All right, what do you have in stock? We could buy that. One-handed. Do I want harvesting? I do a lot of harvesting already on my own. Strength is good. Crafting. Hunting. You know what? I think I'm just going to go with those for now. I do want to focus on certain things. If I start getting a whole bunch of different stuff that I don't necessarily want to focus on, then that this could be lead to a bit of a problem. So, all right, thank you, because I'll run out of money. I've been spending a lot of it lately. Let's do strength. Let's get strength going. So that will get me. I'm currently at 2. Actually, wait a minute. Did I got a crafting one? 3. Hang on. Inventory. Did I pick up a crafting? I did. Now, I could read that. That's going to get me a little bit further on the crafting path. Now, these are tier 1 books. They're not exactly the best, the highest, most bestest of quality. Okay. Now, I need to speak to... Well, let's go and talk to the one that seems to be running away.
Come closer.
No. You say come closer. I'll try to talk to you, and then you'll, tell me that you'll question why I'm even bothering to speak with you. Now, who's this? Excuse me. Excuse me.
What is it, child?
Really? Child. you don't look that old. Okay, you know what? Mona Broderick's chickens have gone missing. What do you think happened to the chickens?
Spirits, plain as day. The spirits of the forest don't like when we cage creatures.
Okay.
They're angry, I tell you.
Okay, you're, all right, okay. Why would the spirits target Mona Broderick's chickens, specifically?
Maybe Mona offended them somehow. If I were you, I'd tell her to make an offering to appease them.
Okay, so an offering, that's what we've got from our first issue. Now, so we've got two others to speak to. We got Eliza and Triador. Let's go this way. Let's go this way. Let's talk to... looks like the next person is right here.
Let's talk.
No. Ah, Eliza.
They might... Can I help you?
Chickens have gone missing. Did you see anything strange at night?
I heard some strange noises last night. Didn't dare to leave my house.
Oh, do you think someone from the village could be behind this?
Well, it wouldn't surprise me. Some folks around here are struggling.
I think so too, actually. That to me is really more likely than forest spirits. It's more like hungry stomach spirits. All right. We have one more person to talk to. Theodore. Now, if I remember correctly, some shade was... he's over that way. Was cast on Theodore. I think something about him being particularly plump.
Do you need anything?
Have you seen anything unusual near Mona Broderick's... Oh, you know what? Let's just start general.
Saw a figure carrying a large sack. Could be a thief, but it moved too quickly. Made me wonder if it was a person at all.
Mona thinks you've been sneaking around.
Sneaking? Look, I've passed by her farm gathering firewood, but I ain't no thief.
All right. I think that's all I've got. So basically, we don't really know much. Check the chicken coop. Okay, let's go take a look at the chicken coop. Is it going to have like a... is Theodore... where is the chicken coop? Way out there. What? Really? Let's go take a look. Oh, hey, there's a... They have a little... they have a little banner here. I've never noticed that before. All right, let's get out of town and see if we can figure out what's going on with that chicken coop. It's off to the right.
Night's coming quick. Best be indoors before
dark. It's not that... well, actually, it is getting... Oh, it's right. It's not that far, actually. It's over this way. Okay. Oh, is this the chicken coop? Oh. Well, it actually looks kind of fancy. No, is this the house? Okay, the coop... Oh, this is the coop. It's like right here. Ah, There's a feather. Do you want? I spy with my little eye an open door. Do you see how the door's open? And a feather. Shall we investigate? Follow the trail of feathers. Oh. Okay. Okay, you know what? Should I get my axe out? There's another feather. Uh-oh. Oh, there's a dude. Do you see the dude over there?
Quiet, friends. Lord's men. Who goes there?
Who goes there? Well, you walked right past. Did you steal Mona Broderick's chickens?
Look, I mean no harm. She got plenty, and I'm barely making through the season. Just enough to keep myself fed. I ain't proud of it, but I didn't see any other way.
All right, so yeah, it was a rumbly-tumbly. That's kind of where what I was thinking must be going on. Have you stolen anything else from the village?
No, just them chickens, I promise. I'm no thief, I just got no choice. Please believe me.
All right, well, you know, I do feel for you. I would recruit him, actually, if he was half-decent. You know, we can give him food if he works hard. I'm unless he's got, like, serious personality defects. Mona deserves to know the truth. I do have to tell her.
No, please don't. I'll make it right. But if you tell her, I'm done for. Give me another chance.
Okay. Hang on. Okay,
no
okay. All right. Okay, well, I'll talk to Mona, and then maybe I won't tell her. Or maybe I will. I don't know. I am sympathetic. I'm sympathetic to someone who's down on their luck and just wants something to eat. You know, they're hungry. I get it.
The innkeeper's been complaining about rowdy guests. Can't say I blame.
The innkeeper's been complaining about rowdy guests, apparently. Okay. I don't want to. Like, I think if I could solve the problem by simply, recruiting the guy, and if he was half decent, right?
Our ancestors must be weeping in their graves.
Why would your ancestors be weeping in their graves? Because of the, how you're kowtowing to the warlord? Okay, there she is. Let's talk to her. Excuse me, Mona.
So, did you discover who the thief is?
Sanford. Okay, I guess we have to say something. All right, you know what?
I can't believe it. I'll deal with them. Thank you for your efforts. Take this as thanks.
Oh, man, I feel bad. You know, like, I don't want to... Here, hang on a sec.
Hello. Can I help you with something?
Okay, I'm good for now. Can you tell me more about yourself? Actually, let's just see what she has to say.
I'm just a humble farmer, trying to make a living off my land. I've been tending to my chickens for years. They're not just livestock to me. They're part of my family.
Okay. All right. Well,
Each egg and every bird represents hard work and dedication. Life in Herndeen can be tough.
Well, I can certainly understand if you put a lot of effort into these things and then it just somebody just takes it away, you know, and it's your livelihood, how that can be a bit of a problem. I get it. I get it. How long have you been farming?
Oh, I've been tending this land for nigh on 20 years now. All my life, really. It's been in my family for generations, and I hope to pass it on someday.
Okay, what made you choose to raise chickens specifically?
Well, chickens are hardy creatures, and they provide both eggs and meat. Plus, I've always had a soft spot for the little cluckers.
You name your chickens?
Of course I do. Each one has its own personality, and I find it helps me care for them better.
Ah, okay.
I've got Henrietta, the feisty one who always pecks at my boots. And then there's Clucky, who's as gentle as can be.
Oh, thanks for sharing. Take care. Oh, okay, don't fall over. I think it's sleep time, so that was the game doing sleep animation stuff. All right, so we got some books. We did a bit of investigation. We did a quest. Got ourselves a bit more, resources. We got a bit of gold. We got a bit of rep, I think, or whatever they call it. What is it called? And I can't remember what it's called. What is it? You know what I'm talking about. Renown, that's it. But I do think it is time to go to... The change in the lighting from this most recent release definitely has changed my impression about what time it is during the day. This, to me, is like early evening, but it's actually like... It's 22:57, so it's like 10 o'clock in the evening. Is this mine? Yeah. So 10:30 or whatever it was. What is it? 10? No, now it's 11. Oh, hi.
Looking for trouble?
No, not looking for trouble.
Peace here in the name of Lord Ashbourne.
Brigands. Man, if I was on the, if you take a look at the map, you could see the Brigands headquarters hostility. We're like not on, not really, you know, there right now. So they're not unfriendly with us. But I can imagine if we started pissing off the Brigands, they probably would. They would probably not be so kindly to my little settlement here. Okay. All right. Let's put the here. Let's. Oh, you know what? Let me put these guys in here. I should be buying favor. I should do that more. So let's do that. And then also that gives me a chance to put the books away. Come on. There we go. Now, am I still reading? Am I still learning? How long does that? Yes, 19 minutes. Okay. All right. And what's the food situation? Did these guys manage, not that one, this one over here, did they manage to make some food? Did anybody new die? Is that? Oh, we got some. Ooh, I'm going to grab one of those. I'm going to grab a berry thing. I've got a meat stew, and that gives me, there we go. I've got a bit of food hanging around. Actually, no, we don't need the meat. Hang on, meat stew is 40. This is 55. No, we'll put that away. There we go. Okay. And then, I don't know. I'll just stick this stuff in a random... Hang on. Oh, it's on that side. Yeah, I got to get rid of these, by the way. These need to go. I was going to put down a barn, but I was hoping that... Oh! Oh! I didn't notice. Oh, and also the gambeson was done. Man, so too many things happening. Look at this. It's actually been made. Okay, I'll tell you what. Let's go to sleep. Get through tomorrow. Get some actual daylight happening. It's not too dark, but I'd rather see stuff in the daytime. And I think what we should do is put down another barn for more non. Stockpile storage. Do I have that sword out? Is that what I'm... Just... Am I running around holding a sword? Hope not. That would be bad. Day 103. A new day dawns. Oh. Okay, and content. Content. Hang on. No, I don't have the sword out. Okay. If I did that... There we go. Put that away. Let's take a look at our people. Settlement. Population. Is anybody... No, nobody's injured. Everybody's fine. Why are you, Phoebe? Reservist. Okay. And then you're set up as a marksman. What's your gear situation, Phoebe? Did we set you up?
So far, we're doing great work, don't you think?
I think you're doing awesome work. Hang on, let's double check on Phoebe. I think we might have set her up. But let's make sure. No, I want to go to army, squad, this is fine, but I think I'll durability, crank that up a little bit so that we can make sure, okay, recruit, BB, why are so many people idle? Okay, Phoebe. Okay, all right, Phoebe's set up, she's good, okay, we did set her up. All right. Good job, BB. Thank you. As you were, back to work.
Happy days.
Yes.
To you.
Well, thank you. I appreciate that. And then let's just take a look and see if anybody else is. Okay, we do still have some idle citizens. I'm a little concerned about that, but that usually means that we have a problem with resource management. Right? If they're idle, it's because they don't have anything to do. They don't have anything to do because they don't have. Like, they're tasked with doing something, and then we don't have the thing they need to do their job. That kind of thing. This is empty. These are all empty. Okay. Somebody's hunting. They're still alive, though. Who is that? Elizabeth? Okay. Okay. Oh, more hides. Nice. Nice. Okay, now here we go. We did... We can sit here. We actually did set this bad boy up already, I think, before... Where's the controls for it? Do you see a dot other than the sitting dot? Where's the management interface for the building? I will admit to being a bit... Hang on. Okay. Here. We'll have a seat. Does that do anything? No. But it is cool. All right.
With more houses... Mm-hmm. You could make a small city there, don't you think?
I think so. I think we're well on the way to a small city. Where is the... do you know what I mean, right? The little dot that's used for controlling it? I'm pretty sure we set it up at one point. That is a little weird. Is it not done yet? Is it here? No. That's this thing. Oh, no, it might be. Oh, okay. All right, I was confused because of these things. I was associating this with those. It's way over here. Okay, so this Tanner, this thing is misfortunately placed. All right, good, we've got it. So rawhide shoes and rawhide gloves. Let's not do anything with this yet. But what I do want to do... is come over and take a look at the research for the sledgehammer. Because we did have, in order to do the, not the sturdy warhammer. Where's the sledgehammer? Did we finish the sledgehammer? Is it that we needed to make the sledgehammer, we needed a material that I couldn't, maybe that's what it is. We could research it, but we couldn't make it. So manage. If we take a look at the sledgehammer. Okay, hang on. I'm obviously passing by it too quickly and I'm not... There it is. It's not alphabetical. Well, it is kind... Oh, no, all right, never mind. Sledgehammer. Weird. Okay. So the sledgehammer requires bronze ingot rawhide. Now, we have some rawhide. So I think we can let us make let's have a top up and let's make so that we have two. And I'm going to put it to the top of the list. Why? Because I have a quest to make two sledgehammers right here. So we need two sturdy pickaxes and a track. There we go. Two sturdy pickaxes and two sledgehammers. Right? And then the sturdy pickaxes, I think we're fine. Actually, hang on a sec. You see that? See, people are using they're thinking well. Someone said wishing well. I said it's a wellness well.
Glad it's my home.
Okay. Is it? Okay. I didn't pick that up, whatever you said. Now, inventory. No, I want to go here, storage. And what we're interested in is in the sturdy pickaxe. This is actual alphabetical. Do we not have the... is it not actual alphabetical? It is. And it's the sturdy pickaxe. Do we not have the sturdy pickaxe yet? Hey, Barbara, how you doing? You're doing good, solid work as usual. I always appreciate a sturdy pickaxe. Sturdy
the village
arrows.
Is looking better and better.
I think so too, Barbara. I think so too. And you know what? You helped get us here. Okay. Research. Okay. Research. Sturdy warhammer. Okay. All right, let's take a look. The sturdy stuff is up, is over here. Warhammers. These are actual weapons. No, these are tools. Like the axe, warhammer, war axe, heavy battle axe. Do wish that there was some searchability here. I don't think any of this down here is sturdy. What the sturdy stuff is up here. Now these are all arrows, watering pot, footman's helmet. Okay, morning star. Am I confused? Sturdy falchion. So where's the pickaxe? It's, oh, you know what? It's probably associated with this right here. Now that's not this one, but it's with the building. Lumberjack. Where's the mining? That's what it's probably the mining. There's a simple pickaxe and there's the sturdy pickaxe. Okay, that's why we don't see it. It's after the mining hut. We need to go through the foraging hut in order to get it. Okay, well, hang on a minute. Yep. Okay, foraging hut. We got to learn the foraging hut. There we go. That took way longer than it should have. Oh, that's going to be quick. Do I need a foraging hut? Missing resources. Okay. Now, I don't know if we're roasting mushrooms. We are not roasting mushrooms. Because we don't have anywhere to roast mushrooms. Because I turned off roasting mushrooms on the campfire. Yeah. Let us set up a one task to have... let's always have at least 10 roast mushrooms in stock. Structure priority 1. There we go. No. 3. Not highest priority, but... high-ish priority. And then, oh, that's 10. Yeah, this will work. So we always have, because I think we need this sometimes for recipes and like for research and stuff like that. So somebody will come along and they'll do that. All right, we're making progress. We're getting, did somebody make sledgehammers yet? Now they would probably be over here, right? In these tools. We can go into... settlement, storage, and sledgehammer, and see if anybody's made one yet. Doubt it.
So far, we're doing great work, don't you think?
Okay, that's right. You have to go up to the L section. LM, sledge, no. Okay. All right, well, the building's been done, so Tannery Row is set up, and I need to now focus on getting resources sorted out. So currently we have, over here, we have all of these... Oh, I'm hungry. Okay. Hang on a sec. Sorry, I'm thinking about other things, you know? You. There we go. We have all these guys that we can get, we want to get rid of. And so I'm thinking that maybe we could even... build the resource building across from the barn, maybe, or we could have it, you know what, we could have it between this barn and that barn, so, and because it's close to resources, it's close to there, it's close to cooking, it's close to all this crafting. I think this is a good location, so I think I'm gonna put the I think let's put it right here. Let's build ourselves a new barn, place for construction. Now, if we were careful, we might even be able to do... Well, we could maybe have this one... These two are facing in that direction. I mean, if we were to be consistent, we could do something like... Maybe...
Work, lads. We need to make this place look better.
Okay, so I'm being told that we need to make this place look better. Maybe I could put it over here? No, I'm going to put it over here. Yeah. Something like right there. Is that a good place? I don't know. I don't know. this, I'm going to get rid of my house eventually. I'm going to build a replacement house for it. But, so there we go. So we got a barn. And actually,
more
before
houses,
we...
We could make a small city there, don't you think?
We could make a small city. This is going to be strictly resources. So let's just turn them all off. Except for resources. There we go. So, resources. There we go.
All done in
days of work. Look at that. She's already got... How many logs did you just put down? Rope. Thatch. Okay, you put 0 planks, 0 wood, 3 thatch, 3 rope, and a log. That those one logs really do look like more than one log, don't they? Okay.
I feel it's going to be a good day.
I feel it's going to be a good day too. Which reminds me, I should let's go check out the food situation. Are they cooking here? No. We need roast mushrooms. Did I disable this in other ways? Hang on, let me double check. Manage. Structure priority. No, we have roast mushrooms. Top up. Make sure there's always 10. You know what? Let's just convert this. It's only to keep there being 10 mushrooms.
With more houses,
this won't actually do anything. Let's go get some mushrooms. My guess is that they've already cooked or roasted or whatever all the mushrooms. Oh. Those mushrooms have been harvested. It appears that my people are harvesting a lot. Let's go find some mushrooms. Nobody's died, right? I haven't noticed. Or if they have died, I didn't notice. So maybe they did and I just... wasn't paying any attention. Have we strip mined the entire neighborhood of all mushrooms? I'm getting the feeling that there just aren't mushrooms over here. I could have sworn there was, but here's some. None. Okay, I know there's mushrooms over here. Not here, over this way. So let's go over... Did I just run? I'm probably running over mushrooms. Okay, let's go this way. Because I know that there's some. And I don't know if they go over there very often. Not there, but in there. In that little... the foresty section here. Hoo-yah! Stone, flax. But over here, I'm pretty sure I remember seeing... mushrooms. Berries. Okay. So all of a sudden, mushrooms are hard to find. Really? You know, it's funny. Whenever you don't need them, they're everywhere. Wow. What is going on here? I mean, oh, hang on. A mushroom. We found a mushroom. All right. Well, there you go. Now, I don't think it's because my people are that rabbit. Do you think the rabbit's going to lead us to the mushrooms? Actually, you know what we should do? I'm going to do something while I'm in heading over in this general direction anyways. There we go. We got a mushroom patch right here. Okay. Mushrooms. There we go. Nice. I get the feeling that... So even when you completely harvest all the mushrooms, you get the yellow ones, not the white ones. And the yellow ones are the ones that you can't harvest. Right? But they sort of show where a mushroom patch is. And, we aren't even finding those. Okay, how many mushrooms did we get? Let's get a bit more. Is there something else we're going to get? All right, good enough. That is enough mushrooms for now. Oh, now all of a sudden... you see how that works? All of a sudden, the mushrooms are everywhere. Where do I want to go? I want to go here, to the fisherman's hut. Because we're going to go get some fish. Fish is magical food. Oh. I'm exhausted. That was a terrible shot. Let me get my stamina back. Okay. Oh my goodness, what is going on here? Wait a minute. Okay, I know that I'm missing, but... Okay, I could have sworn some of those shots should have landed. All right, put the bow away. I mean, we could. No. But do you see all the rabbits? Holy moly, what's with all the rabbits? Let's go talk to the fish lady. Excuse me. Oh, okay. Hemp later. Fish first. Hi.
Hello, how can I help you?
I would like to purchase some fish, please. They're only 10 each. In fact, I'll just buy the cooked fish. Oh, okay. I guess I'll just buy all kinds of stuff. There we go. And thank you. Cleaner out. And then do we have space for hemp? Yep. Nope, inventory's full. Okay, never mind. By the way, what this is right here, this is just the, it's just a bag with the hemp seeds in it. So, what I could do is not do any, okay, my berry meter is about to expire. And so what I actually, a boar? There's a boar behind me to the left. Oh, man, even if I hunted the boar, I wouldn't be able to get it. Okay. Phoebe is out probably hunting right now, and she's probably going to, if she ran into the boar, she'd probably die. Probably. Okay. But fortunately, we're not asking her to do that. Now, what was I doing? Oh, yes. Inventory. Now this is cleared, and what I can do is I can have the smoked fish gives 30 and 60 versus grilled fish, which gives 45 and... You know what? Let's go with 30 and 60. And then, now that I've done that, I can pick up one of those hemps. There we go. Let's go. There's a boar right over there. Oh, boy. Barbara feels content. Twice. Double contentedness. Oh, look. People are gathering mushrooms. I wonder if that's what Phoebe's doing. She came all the way out here to gather mushrooms. You know what? Let's go find out. There she is right there. Is that Phoebe? I think it is. Yep, she's got a little leaf on her. All right, let's take a look. Hang on.
So far, we're doing great work, don't you think?
I think you're doing amazing work. And she is out gathering mushrooms and berries and wood. Thanks, Phoebe. You have a bag, right? I think we set you up.
I look forward to your commands.
Yes, she's got a bag. Good, good, good. Wait a minute. Yes, I want to go this way. stay away from the boar, Phoebe. We don't want you dying again. Okay. Do 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 do. I think one of my hunters killed a bird. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's exactly, I can't harvest it, so it's already been harvested. So we're getting feathers from that. Nice. Nice. Not nice, they're ravens. Yeah, that's bad. not sure how I feel about harvesting ravens, but, you know what I mean? Like, what are we going to do? Okay, so we've got, this is not the food barn. The food barn is over here.
Done in a good days of work.
I agree. Food is coming along nicely, though we are burning meat. Okay, fine. Mm-hmm. Great.
I'm glad I have a place to sleep.
It's nice that you have a place to sleep. I think that's really awesome. Now what I can do is, let's put that in there. We'll grab that, and I think I'm going to grab burnt mushrooms too. Really? You burning mushrooms? I went out and got 15 of them. Am I going to have to cook the mushrooms myself?
bridge is looking better and better.
Okay, I need wood. The things I do for research, I tell you.
The village is looking better and better.
Oh, wrong. You know what? One of these days I am going to get these storage things sorted out. And I'll go to the right one. Is there any wood here? No. It's going to be in one of the other ones. Did somebody just put wood in here? Manage. Hang on a minute. Manage campfire. Add wood. Okay, good. It does need wood. All right. How about this one? Do I have to go out and get wood too? Oh my god. The sooner I get rid of these stockpiles, the better. Not... We can put that in there. And then... 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, well, I'm glad you have a place to sleep as well. Oh, great. Okay, who's that? Is that Marcel? Thanks, Marcel. Here, I'll add more. Okay. Now, how many roasted mushrooms do we need in order to do this? Hang on a sec. Okay, all right. Required. 5 roasted mushrooms. Well, we're about to have 4. Now, while that's cooking, because you got to keep, obviously they've been burning food, so I got to keep an eye on this stuff. Let's take a look at, okay, so that's that research item. There was something else. There's a bunch of things. First of all, the sledgehammer. What other arrows? We have to make sturdy arrows. Did we actually ever make sturdy arrows? Do we make them yet?
I'm glad I have a place to
storage. Sturdy arrows. Because that was holding us up. It's been holding us up for a long time. Keep going. ST, no, we don't have... Oh, we do! We have 1. We need... Oh. We can do that quick. Oh. Did you see what almost happened there?
It's going to be a good day.
Okay, I've got 1 more mushroom there to cook. Let's go put these in the in here before it's too late. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Where do you think the sturdy arrows would be? Do you think the sturdy arrow would be in the in here? Simple, sturdy. Okay, is it? It's 1 sturdy arrows. Do they mean 1 stack? Here, journal, arrows of ill intent. This thing has been hanging over my head for how long now? Okay. We've got 1 more mushroom. Roasted mushroom. Oh! This one's almost done. This one. Look at that, right there.
Happy days, all thanks to you.
Is that you, Luvamir? Yeah. Thanks, Luvamir. I do appreciate your efforts. Okay. All right. Let's go put the... Hang on. Somebody is probably already...
I have a place to sleep.
Okay. There we go. Paul? That's it, Paul. That's it. Look, he's got a mushroom in his hand. Is that a mushroom? Is he holding up a mushroom and looking at a book in the rain?
All done in a good day's
work. You would think that they would have the research inside the shelter here. You know, outside from the weather. Right? You would think this doesn't seem productive. All right. So the other thing that we need is...
I'm tired.
Okay. 1 cloth quiver. And we should have more cloth quiver somewhere.
Did you see that sunset last night?
It was beautiful. Wasn't it? Yeah, it was amazing. The sunset was absolutely amazing. Okay, it's cloth quiver. I'm pretty sure we have another cloth quiver somewhere. Wait a minute. I should know better by now. Whoa. Foraging hut unlocked. How did that happen? And by the way, Paul just got more research skill. Okay. Settlement, storage, and we are looking for cloth quivers. So cloth quiver. Oh, we don't have any. Okay, I need to have them made. All right. This one, I think I'll set up at this one right here. We'll do this. Cloth quiver. Oh, somebody's making it. Yeah, because this is that whole top-up thing that I have. Okay. All right. So we've got the foraging hut has been set up. You. Okay. And because of the foraging hut, we could get the village herb garden, which is nice. But the next thing I do need to do is mining hut so we can get the sturdy pickaxe. All right. So let's do mining hut. It's a beeline for that. Is there... Hang on a minute. Okay, let's just do that. This is temporary. Okay, so no profession is required. Okay, it does tell you. Okay, good. And it's a couple of pickaxes, some logs, and some strap. I think we can manage that. Okay. Now, somebody was making a cloth quiver. I'm thinking. Was it here? Simple craft. Arrow basket.
So far we're doing great.
Cloth
work,
quiver. Okay. Okay. So, inventory. Two cloth quivers. Okay. We have one sturdy arrows and two cloth quivers in inventory. We're doing fine. We are doing... My barn is coming along. Okay. We're doing good. All right. Barn, let's put that away. We've got our extra food here. We've got some varieties of fish. I want to have a third food item on me for tomorrow. Let us grab the third food item. We could grab perhaps... spoiled food, maybe. Meat stew.
With more houses, we could make a small city there, don't you think?
No, let's grab that. We'll have the meats. I'm working on it. Okay, nope. My goodness, the pressure. You see how they're look. You hear what they're? Oh, we could. This place should look nicer. We should make a big city. This is the heavy is the weight on my shoulders, okay? I'm feeling the stress. Okay, people are going to bed. Yep, we got a lot of Z's happening here. All right, before we go to bed, let me just think for a sec. I think let's get to the next day. Oh, sleep until morning, yeah? Why is my... Wait. Where did my bedroll go? It's rolled up. Why? What happened? Is that normal? Wasn't my bed usually unrolled? Day 104? After 104 days, your bed rolls up and then you can't... Look. Is it because it's not winter? Oh. Okay. Weird. I know why. That's the stockpile. This is all the piled wood and everything for building the barn. Yeah. See? Yeah. Okay.
Glad it's my home.
That's fine. Raid threat is level 10. 10%, I mean. All right. I think what we're going to do is we are going to head out to Bradford because that is where this... Oh, man. I have been looking forward to getting rid of this quest for I don't even know how long. Yeah, finally sturdy arrows. Okay. All right. Up. Okay, up that way. Yes, that's right. Oh, I'm a friend of Bradford's. Oh, did I put my coins away? I don't have them on me, do I?
Just as they've ruined everything else.
Oh boy, there's discontent. You hear that? I should have brought the coins. What did I do with them? Uh-oh. I might have lost my coins. I don't know what I did.
These times are harder than any I've known.
Now, it's is it...
Our ancestors must be weeping in their graves.
Oh, Hans! No. Wait a minute. Where's Hans? There he is!
Yes? Is there something you need?
Oh, is he the used car salesman? That's right. About these arrows...
Do you have them?
I do. Yeah, got your arrows and quivers. Try not to shoot yourself in the foot. There's some gold and something extra. Oh, nice. Okay, so what do I want? You know what? I am going to take agility. Okay.
I'll try to aim a little higher than my foot. Thanks.
Oh, well.
I appreciate the help.
You are very welcome. Please don't do anything that'll cause a retaliation.
I'm making no promises.
That's it. You go get him, young executive. He's got all of the chops of a young executive. He's not really too worried about the consequences, maybe. Never mind. Oh man. Okay. I was mistaken. I should tell this. I'll tell a story. Is this a... Oh, it's a level 3 in agility? What's my agility at? Am I agile? Oh. I'm almost at the point where I... No, I can't take advantage of a level 3 agility.
Once we were a proud village.
Requires level 5.
Like beaten dogs.
Okay. Well, you know what? This is a... I mean, it's an expensive book. I'm going to keep that in my stash. And, yeah. Okay. All right. I'm just happy that we managed to get rid of that quest. That is great. Let's get out of here.
Spare a coin, and I will pray for you.
Okay. Somebody asked... Hang on.
Greetings, companion.
Somebody asked, The Lowlands is dangerous. We could either try to recruit him. Can I ask you about something?
Of course.
What's going on in the village? Have you heard anything interesting? Oh.
Well, you didn't hear it from me. But there's been speculation about a hidden treasure buried somewhere in the village.
That is something I will bear in mind. Okay, can you tell me more about the situation in the village?
Of course, my friend. The villagers are struggling with hunger, and the brigands are becoming more brazen by the day.
Oh, I'll do my best to help you all. And what's going on?
Despite the challenges, we're managing as best we can. Your presence here brings joy. I often hear about how much you've helped us. I'm really grateful.
Oh, well, it's the least I can do.
Your kindness truly lifts our spirits.
Ah, well, if there's anything else I can do to assist, then please don't hesitate to ask. What do you do for a living?
I scrape by on the generosity of kind strangers like yourself. Life's been rough lately. But I try to make do with what little I have. Would you be able to spare some change to help me get by?
I'll give him 10 coins.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Goodbye. Now, did we get anything out of doing that? I don't know. Anything more than just goodwill? A warm feeling that we've helped somebody? I'm not sure. Blueberry. Oh. Blueberry Hills. Oh, yeah, look at all the details. We live in Oak Ridge, by the way. So there we go. Do I want to get into my young executive story? So when many years ago, I worked for a company with technical stuff. And one time they had to fly us, a couple of us out to do some work in, I won't get specific, in Europe. And this company at that time had a general policy that if they flew you out overseas, meaning like to another continent, like to Europe or to Asia, the general rule was they would fly you business class. Now, the logic behind that was actually not terrible logic. Do I have anything to put away? No. What it was that they're spending a lot. Like, if you have to go out of town like that for a specific reason, they need you to be. What did I do with all the coins? I must have put them somewhere, like in a shed. Are they piled up in a shed somewhere? Did I put them in the food barn? Hey, we got a barn. Anyways, so all right, I put the coin somewhere. I don't know where I put them, but that's okay. Let's take a look at this one. So this is going to be a resources barn. Now that we have a resources barn, I can do is I can take this one.
The village is looking better and better.
I agree. And then we're going to basically remove resources from this barn so that they can all go over to the other one over there. So that's going to be this is like the gear barn, because this is where they make gear. This is where the gear goes.
Seem like they're plotting something.
This is the resource barn. We can actually call this
good days of work.
Resource barn. Okay. So that's the resource barn, right? And then this one is it's
all done in a good days of work.
Armor and gear, right?
I think it's going to be a good day.
And then we could say armor. You know what? I'll use the the other way of spelling it. It's one less character. Armor and gear barn. There we go. In Canada, it's, or in UK, it's armor with a U.
All thanks to you.
I've noticed a lot of food being made. We've got, food all of a sudden is like totally on the table. That is amazing. By the way, I haven't forgotten my story. I will explain it. I think let me tell my story and then I'll we can wrap up. All right. So they had to. It was for a technical thing. They needed help installing something, and they needed somebody from the company to come out because we were the ones that set it all up. And so I went out to this business. And on the way there, it was they fly you business class, and this was Air Canada, and on the way out, when I was flying on the way to Europe, I was up in the business class.
I feel it's going to be a good day.
It's the only time I've ever flown business class because, quite frankly, I mean it's very expensive, and most people, unless they automatically get upgraded, don't actually, you know. But it's, yeah. So anyways, I was very fortunate. The first time I'd experienced it. But one of the stewards,
with more houses,
stewardess,
we could make a small city there,
attendant, I don't know what they're supposed to be called now, flight attendants. One of the flight attendants was treating me like absolute garbage. Like, she was angry. No, was it? Yeah, she was super angry. And it wasn't. It was a guy. My apologies. It was a dude. That's why I'm getting confused. Got to understand, this was 20 years ago. This guy was so angry with me. He was being snippy and just weird. And I didn't understand what it was. And it turns out that because I was traveling for work, and it was a businessy type thing, and we're going to a client's, I was dressed, you know, like in business, regular casual, like chinos and a polo and stuff like that. Just the stuff, you know, 90s wear for business casual.
All done in the good days of work.
Technical stuff. Anyways, he thought that I was some, what Air Canada used to do sometimes is they would send young executives out on the planes to monitor for control, quality, and also they would get business class. He thought I was an Air Canada executive, and he had a real problem with the management of the company, and he was taking it out on me. Now, I thought that was a dumb idea. The last thing you want to do is piss off management. But apparently that's what happened. So that was my first experience.
Thanks to you.
The other, once he realized that I wasn't, he was super apologetic. They were all like, oh no, what have we done? I was okay with it. He was just having a bad day too, I think. All right, how's it going with this over here? Okay, apparently they always hold something orange in their hand when they're doing research. Even though they're researching something that has strap. But we're just about to get the mining hut. Do, 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 do. Who, is that Simone? Oh, Simone, thanks for your hard work. Do, 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 do.
I look forward to your commands.
Oh, do you? Okay. I look forward to your commands. Did you hear that? 2 minutes. All right, well, when Simone is done, we'll set up the sturdy pickaxes for research, and then we'll be able to,
happy days, all thanks to you,
knock another quest off the list, hopefully, eventually. This is a good place to stop. In the next one, we're just going to keep questing, and I'm going to figure out where my the coins went. In fact, what we can do is we can come over here, and we could basically say others, old coins, and essentially, so it's under other. So old coins are here, and then if we go to settlement, buildings, and then we go to storage type. There's got to be like a storage type, right? Storage type. There we go. And then we can see, can we see that, okay, that's, this is the armor, the barn, okay. If I hit escape, oh, nope. All right, I think I can figure it out, but I'm going to have to go through and stuff like that. We'll figure it out. Thank you very much, everyone. Until next time, y'all have yourselves a great day. Bye-bye.